That I'm all in. You can tell by my faith that I'm all in. Front line with the troops, I'ma fall in. Even if it's a dead end, going all in. You can tell by the things I'm involved in. I can lose it all for my calling. If I die for the truth, it's a win-win. And going to the end, going all in. If I die for the truth, it's a win-win. And going to the end, going all in. Going all in.
Reality set in, no longer a babe in this truth, I'm his minister. This work that I put in, these hours I spend ain't enough, I'm his prisoner. Raised from the blood of the men that descend, but fat race in the one that can pull us out. A true prophet never backs down. I lose it all and come back down. Red with the best, I won't settle for minuscule. Lord showed us more than this physical. Least with the life, so we fight with our might. And this mission is clear, more than literal. Seen a lot of men break from what I've been through. He ready to die, he ain't in his truth. All gas, no brakes with the red doom. I ain't missing no blitz like you weak Jews. Never needed you. Come from a cloth that was knit in this war. Lord, keep your hand on my sword. Shield me from evil while I deal with Edom. Lay hands on my enemies, pour their reward. Lift up your prophets through you. We not stopping. Your watchmen were blind, but we not anymore. Lay see your grace. We contend for this faith. We acknowledge our faith. We was born for this war.
You can tell by my gait that I'm all in. You can tell by my faith that I'm all in. Front line with the truth, I'ma fall in. Even if it's a dead end, going all in. You can tell by the things I'm involved in. I can lose it all for my calling. If I die for the truth, it's a win-win. And going to the end, going all in.
No bluff.
Finna lock down the streets, no cut.
God's woke up.
Divorced from the lies, get your doctrine broke up. Get my elders, they flowers, look how we rose up.
So tough, blood cold as a warrior named David. I don't play games, but my God play favorites. We dangerous.
The gates language, plus we angels, we targets. Walking around aimless.
This war at your front door, bombs about to dump off. You scared to die then, what did you come for?
The world in the uproar, what would I run for? Life on the line, homie, what would I front for?
It's gonna be a mosh, but the enemy of God getting stomped in. The energy is masculinity and it's toxic.
Weak nigga, y'all can't stop me, cause it's God that you're trying to box with.
Going all in, taking heat, giving diligence to my call in. In these streets, giving sight to the blind, willing to die about mine. What's a God to a coffin? Cause precious in his sight, on his path, yeah, endurance is a plight, so I stand for this fight. Yeah, let me go and say it twice, willing to die about mine, so I'm following Christ. So we rolling through the four corners, looking for the Lord's chosen, bring it back to your understanding to all of the ones broken. Yeah, Edom gon' pay for all of the ones stolen, missiles loaded, yeah, weeping in the gnashing of the teeth. Bombs dropping, all the heathens flee. From Basra, bloody garments, what you'll see with his black boots is smashing Edom's teeth. Pressure. Yeah, we apply pressure. Yeah, give a damn about the world. All the diamonds and pearls up in heaven is where I be laying treasure. Yeah, we on the front line. Yeah, we on the front line. Boots strapped up when it's wartime. So if you scared, wear a skirt, ground shake when them boots hit the dirt.
You
going
can tell
all
by
in.
My gait that I'm all in. You can tell by my faith that I'm all in. Front line with the truth, I'ma fall in. Even if it's a dead end, going all in. You can tell by the things I'm involved in. All for my calling. If I die for the truth, it's a win-win. And going to the end, going all in. Going all in. Going in, going all in. Going all in. I'm going in, going all in. You can tell by the things I'm involved in. I can lose it all for my calling. If I die for the truth, it's a win-win. And going to the end, going all in. Going all in.
Yo, yo, what's good, everybody? Welcome back to another live stream. I hope y'all feeling good, feeling great. We back again with some more Returnal episode 2. You already know what it is. we better go ahead and get on into this thing. Bam, let's get it. Let's get it on and pop it, man. You already know what it is. Grab my controller, because we can't play without the controller. And yeah, let's get it popping. Let's get it popping. It's the game on. Hold up. I think we got a little, what you call them? Are you going all in? You already know what it is, man. Of course I'm going all in, man. Of course I'm going all in. Oh, there we go. It bugged a little bit. Oh, what is this? Oh, okay. All right, we up there. We in there. Let's find out what we can get into, man. Yo, how you doing? How you feeling, man? What's going on with you? Got another long day at work? Nah, it wasn't a bug. I'm talking about it wasn't a bug for the game. Tomorrow it's a bug going on with my what you call them. Alright, it's loading all in, I guess. I'm gonna give it a little minute to load on up. I just got done beating Vindictus Alpha Test. Yeah. I saw it, man. Like I say, I'm not interested in it, bro. I'm not interested in it at all. It's pretty funny. Yeah. It probably be, but I just get Vindictus all over again. It just updated the graphics. Like, it's just like Mabby. But let's just map it with a nicer graphics. It's just Vindictus with a nicer graphics, right? That's how I see that. All right, here we go. Oh, they cut out all the mobs, huh? All right, so I lost all my map. Got lag. I was wondering what the hell that's supposed to be for. Alright, here we go. Alright, here we go. Episode 2, man. Once I'm able to get my saw, I'll be able to cut those. All right, so I can rest here. And as soon as I get up, as soon as I get up, the moth's gonna attack me, I guess. Yep. You caught me off guard last time, I know now. Yay, another pistol. I feel like it don't do nothing else. It ain't really nothing. It's just another goddamn pistol. Can't even beat him. Oh. Just pass him up. Wait, that don't make sense. Hold on. That didn't make sense. Why was that? It was like just led me straight back. I can't even go back down there because that didn't even look like. It seemed like, bro, why would they have an empty room and then just bring me back up? So maybe I probably missed something in that room maybe and didn't notice it. Yeah, that's what probably was. It damn sure don't look like a loot crate. That's why I just looked at it and it looked like a doggone piranha plants or some shit. So I just like shit, it's just number plants. Just was wondering what that, what it did. Yeah, I gotta check every goddamn thing. You never know what's going on with this goddamn planet. Improved. Gain 10% protection while alt fire is recharging. Oh, that sounds fun. I'll get this one. The other one sounds fun because it sounds like it's an auto regen in health. So, you know, I'll do with that one. Something around this bit. Okay.
Something has infected one of my cell corpses.
Entire energy pulse release and expanding burst energy dead times. I'm trying. Same shit I got already. Straightforward. Mm-hmm. You like that glory hole. All right. Let's see what that is. I think I done hit all these spots already. metal pistol. Yeah, I kind of could figure that out that much. That is, it's basically give you a buff and it give you a negative effect. Okay, okay. I don't even know what the hell that is. I guess I'll pick that up.
Sentience out in the desert are not the only widespread life forms I've become familiar with. The parasites are everywhere. They strengthen and also weaken me. Yet knowing that, I find myself compelled to attach them to my body.
Sure, you don't want to go back to a save point? I don't know what the hell you're talking about.
Ah.
Oh, the little cutout.
Discovered a device with a sentient shaped imprint. Conducting field test.
Girl, you know you too small.
It's scary. But for what purpose?
Yeah. I guess that's what that is. I don't know. Second life. Okay, okay. Really don't know what the hell this shit is.
Thank you.
Okay, I've been here. Ain't really in here. Murder that's more lower trash. I'm curious. I'm trying to see what it is about. Might as well use it and see what they're talking about. If it's some crazy stuff, then I'll be skipping it. I'm gonna see what it's about.
First missions in this binder, but this is stored in the mothership's archives.
See, I hate to look in mirrors, cause I feel like this is gonna be some type of jump scare.
This was taken after I left. Why?
Oh, I thought it was do something else.
It should never be open.
Open this motherfucking door. I keep these doggone doors open around here. You're paying some goddamn bills.
Who is up there?
Now, I promise if I get a jump scare, I'm turning this motherfucker off. turn this motherfucker off. I don't want no more game recommendations from your ass no more. Yeah, you want me to ignore this? Ignore this. Well, this is a part of the game. Please don't have no little kids.
What is this meant to tell me? Am I supposed to remember this?
Let's get this over with. Need a key. I don't got no key. I had picked it up. Okay, I feel like I done doggone went to this old map already. I do not see no key. No, blue door. These doors are green, by the way. Let's see. This
appears to be another teleportation device. A broken automaton clutching a potential tool. Appears safe to repurpose. Oh. A xenotype weapon. Adding to equipment for immediate use.
Then now we cooking. I always wanted to cook with fish grease. Get shit out of here, man. Now we're cooking with fish grease.
Thank you.
All right, here we go. We better go ahead and jump on into this. After this, we're gonna wrap it on up. Hopefully, I could get past it. Let's find out. Going on in.
Strange energy source is beyond us. It might be tied to White Shadow.
I'm assuming that I just jump right on down. I thought it was over with. Is it over with? All right. Well.
Device prevented me from returning to the ship.
Oh, it's not over with? All right, well, let's try it again. So once that second life is up, this is up. I'm assuming it's here.
Thank you.
That is the end of that run there. We gave it our all. But like, I won't be able to pass it right now, at least. Damn. Is that it? Oh, she's waking back up. It's pretty intense in a way. It's a lot of dodging, a lot of iframes. The iframes is huge, which is give you a lot of time to, like, you know, just dodge it. That's it. It's just mostly dodging. Aiming is not the problem. It's mostly dodging and understanding what your weapons, what your abilities, what everything does. You know, the buffs, the power ups, and all that. Once you get the hang of knowing what power ups you want and what does what not to pick up, yeah, I feel like it could be a easy game. Like, I just don't know nothing. I just grab whatever and just jump on it. So, like I say, once I inform myself and get more knowledge of, oh, well, this is that works with that, and everything else it just falls into place. As for the boss mechanics, I noticed that it's just basically speed. It's mostly speed and add maybe one or two slight mechanics that add to his rotation. You know, level one, he's moving this slow. Next, he's moving medium speed. Final, he's going all out, maximum speed. And each time you defeat him, it adds a little bit more. It adds slightly different mechanics to it. Yeah. So that's the only thing it is. I feel like I could definitely knock it out. You know, if I truly want to dedicate my time to the game, I can. But I'll take my time on it. I'm not in no rush. I can tell you that much. Not in a rush at all. But yeah. That'll be it for episode 2. I failed the boss, the first boss. He gave me a run for my money. And hopefully on episode 3, we can knock the boss out. If not, we're going to continue to stay in that debt loop. You already know what it is. So with that being said, enjoy the rest of y'all day. And deuces. I love y'all. Enjoy the rest of y'all day.
That I'm all in. Front line with the truth, I'ma fall in. Even if it's a dead end, going all in. You can tell by the things I'm involved in. I can lose it all for my call in. If I die for the truth, it's a win-win. And going to the end, going all in.
Said it, no longer a babe in this truth, I'm his minister. This work that I put in, these hours I spend, ain't enough, I'm his prisoner. Raised from the blood of the men that descend, but found grace in the one that can pull us out. A true prophet never backs down. I lose it all, come back down. Red with the best, I won't settle for minuscule. Lord showed us more than this physical. Least with the life, so we fight with our might. And this mission is clear, more than literal. Seen a lot of men break from what I've been through. Truth. All gas, no brakes with the red doom. I ain't missing no blitz like you weak Jews. Never needed you. Come from a cloth that was knit in this war. Lord, keep your hand on my sword. Shield me from evil while I deal with Edom. Lay hands on my enemies, pour their reward. Lift up your prophets through you. We not stopping. Your watchmen were blind, but we not anymore. Lay see your grace. We contend for this faith. We acknowledge our fate. We was born.
a dead end, going all in. You can tell by the things I'm involved in. I can lose it all for my call in. If I die for the truth, it's a win-win. And going to the end, going all in.